It's Ash from Super Videos, back for another video for season 10 of The Walking Dead. In this video, we're going to be looking at the official titles and synopsis that was released for the first few episodes of season 10, first half of season 10. So this information comes from The Walking Dead's Wikia, so it's pretty accurate. So I would say it's official information. They don't really post anything there until it's official. So I'm going to go with that being the official title and synopsis of the episodes we're going to look at, unless it's changed or they come out with actual official ones later on. So first we're going to look at season 10 episode 1. It's going to be called Lines We Cross. Now that's an interesting title. Now there's a couple things in here. One is that it could be symbolic, Lines We Cross, meaning the line that separates the Whisperer's territory and the Survivor's territory could be looked at as that, or Lines We Cross, it could be like the lines that the Survivors cross in order to still survive. So there's these two aspects of it. But also what I thought was very interesting is that Lines We Cross is actually the title of issue 169, Lines We Cross. So if you remember, this was a particularly important issue or interesting issue because it showed some sort of tension between two of our survivors, Rick and Dwight. That actually got settled pretty quickly in the comics, but later on in the future, there was definitely something that came up that we could say this issue was a setup for. So this issue was a setup for whatever happened in that issue, which we're not going to go into detail here about, but it did involve Rick and Dwight. So that's also interesting that they chose that title. That could hint at something potentially coming up, showcasing tension between two of the survivors, much like what we have here. But it could be something entirely different, maybe the stuff that I just went through. But also, volume 29 is also called Lines We Cross. So I thought that was also very interesting as well. So this is going to be the premiere of season 10, and this is the plot. The group in Oceanside continues to train in case the Whisperers return. We've seen that throughout the trailer for season 10, so it's nothing new. If anything, this just confirms that it's going to be the first episode that we're going to see that. Tensions are high as the heroes struggle to hold onto their concept of civilization. So that's actually very interesting. So if we think about the title, if it is in fact what I said about, you know, the lines being blurred, the right and wrong thing to do, and how far you're willing to go to survive, that could definitely connect to what's being said in the plot summary here. And if that's the case, then we can rule out the other kind of discussions that we had going on about what the title could mean. But that's pretty interesting. So we can see that Brendan is also going to appear in this episode. Very cool, very interesting for comic readers. We know what's going to be coming up with Brendan, so that's very, very interesting. And I'm extremely looking forward to that. Then going into episode 2 of season 10, it's called We Are the End of the World. That's very, very, very interesting because it does connect to the latest teaser, which was a speech or some sort of ritual or dialogue from the Whisperer side. We had Alpha and Beta kind of saying this huge speech that started with In the End of the World and ended with We Are the End of the World. The plot reads, the origins of Alpha and Beta are revealed. So that kind of tells us that this is going to be a backstory episode. So it's going to be a flashback, which is very interesting. Alpha attempts to toughen up Lydia as they prepare to walk with the dead. The Whisperers create their herds. So obviously this is going to be the origin story for the Whisperers. So I'm looking forward to it. Also, it's going to be very interesting to see Lydia again with the Whisperers. And the other thing that's very interesting is that this is going to be the first appearance of Francis and Gamma. Gamma is, of course, one of the Whisperers, the third in line. So first we have Alpha, then Beta, then third is Gamma. But I'm not sure about Francis, if she's another Whisperer or who this person is supposed to portray. But if anything, what we can gather from this is that this is going to be an origin episode for the Whisperers, which I'm absolutely looking forward to. We did get one more of these last season, but that was more an Alpha kind of origin story, or how Alpha became who she is, rather than how the Whisperers formed. So this is different in a way. Next episode, episode 3, is called Ghosts, an interesting title. The plot reads, the threat of the Whisperer's return leads to paranoia sweeping over Alexandria. In the meantime, Carol battles with the need for revenge. So I'm sure this is going to relate to what we saw in the trailer, which was Carol seeing things, seeing Henry and things like that. So it goes back to how Carol has PTSD and all of that. But also what this reveals is that this is going to be the episode where we're going to see the paranoia sweeping over Alexandria. So it's going to be related to the spray painted message on the walls of Alexandria that says silence the whispers, which comes directly from the comics. So very, very cool and interesting. Then moving into episode 4, it's called Silence the Whispers, a pretty fitting title, I would say. Still paranoid Alexandrians get riled up over the whispers and take their fear out on Negan. That's very interesting. Back at Hilltop, the group deals with an unexpected safety issue. So the only thing that I think from this plot is absolutely interesting is that the Alexandrians take out their anger and their fear on Negan. So that's very, very, very interesting. Also, the safety issue at Alexandria could be related to Negan and how he escaped. Going into the next episode, What It Always Is, that's what it's called. That's the 5th episode. The plot reads, supplies go missing from Hilltop. Negan is idolized by an Alexandrian. Ezekiel holds a secret. So the title itself, What It Always Is, we can't really draw too much from that. There's 3 important things from the summary. Negan is idolized by an Alexandrian. That could go 2 ways. One, it could be that Negan is idolized by Judith. That's one way it could go. Or it could relate to what we talked about before with Brendan. So we could be seeing the start of the Negan-Brendan story in this episode, which I'm absolutely interested in. But also, the 3rd thing is Ezekiel holds a secret. Very, very interesting. There's also 2 ways this could go. One is that this could be related to what we saw at the end of last season, where we heard the voices come through the radio. So Ezekiel could be contacting someone from outside the communities that we know of, which is obviously connected or could be connected to the Commonwealth story from the comics. So I'm absolutely looking forward to that. And I'm sure Eugene is going to play a part in that as well. The other part this could go is that could be connected to Ezekiel and Michonne's scene in the trailer where we have them kissing. So that could also be a part of it. But what we do see is that Brendan is set to appear in this episode. So that does back up the theory that I mentioned earlier where Negan is idolized by an Alexandrian, could be related to Brendan. Then episode 6 is called Bonds. Very interesting episode name. There's no plot to it. It's just called Bonds. Next episode, Open Your Eyes. Again, there's no plot. This is episode 7. Again, not too much we can say about this until we know more, but a pretty interesting title. Then going into episode 8, the mid-season finale, it's called The World Before. So there's a hint here that this could be another flashback episode or another origin episode, but there's no plot. There's really nothing there. But what we know is that this is the first appearance of Jen and Wayne. Not sure who they are, but that's pretty much it. Nothing else I can really say, but that's pretty much it. These could change at any time in the future before the season actually officially starts. So if that happens, I will do a follow-up video on it. But that's pretty much it. Hope you guys enjoyed. See you next time for another super video.
If you like what you see, press like, subscribe for more content, and press the bell button to receive notifications for daily uploads.